Involving the crash that killed Kobe Bryant and 8 other people. Sources tell KCAL 9 tonight LA County Sheriff's deputies who responded to the crash site are accused of taking graphic photos and then sharing them. We're told those photos of the scene and victims' remains were shared with other officials who had nothing to do with the investigation. The Sheriff's Department saying tonight it is investigating.